Sailing the 30-ton steel vessel Princess Mia is a new challenge because the boat is heavy and the steel can affect the compass. The autopilot in this video costs under $100. The motor is a windshield wiper motor from a Ford truck. Using openplotter on a Raspberry Pi 3 to run both charts and autopilot. The autopilot can be controlled from OpenCPN, a web browser, keypad, or remote control. Holding a compass course is the most basic feature. It is also possible to follow a route, drawing the route and activating it. The standard route logic in OpenCPN uses cross-track error, which is difficult to tune and doesn't always work well. I am using the autopilot route plugin. I developed it especially to fine-tune parameters used for route following. I can adjust the gains to fine-tune the performance. The gains need to be changed for different boats. I can steer to wind angle. The resolution and sampling of the wind sensor is much improved from the original Davis weather station. I am only using the Davis anemometer, which produces an analog voltage for wind direction and pulse for each rotation of the cups. The anemometer is connected directly to my weather sensors based on Arduino. These output NMEA wind speed and direction to the autopilot and OpenCPN. For comparison, we try the CPT autopilot. It is working, but not as efficiently. It makes short, jerking movements, but the biggest difference is the boat makes a wide S course despite the tuning knobs. The optical compass it uses is very old technology. There are no gyroscopes. You can see on the course plot on the left using pypilot and on the right using CPT. Pypilot makes a better course. Back to using pypilot with the windshield motor. In steady conditions, the boat is nearly balanced and there are few adjustments. Often the motor does not need to move for 30 seconds or longer. You can see here the motor is not moving. In these conditions, the power consumption is very small. I will enter the harbor following the existing route by activating it. Here the channel is only about 30 meters wide. The boat is 15 meters in length and 5 meters beam. It is a fun challenge for the autopilot to enter under sail. There are many parameters that can be tuned while following routes. In this mode, the distance determines the turn angle. Entering Oriental Harbor under sail. All of the videos are shown under complete autopilot control using only sail power. I can navigate repeatedly within 5 meters of the route, making navigation in channels under sail possible using the autopilot. I have tested the autopilot now on 7 boats and it always works. Sometimes a few gains need to be tuned. There is a trade-off for steering straighter, holding a course, and power consumption. Sailing in the channel on a different day, following the same route. I have been a developer of OpenCPN, the chart software used in this video, for several years. Now I am trying to promote a free software open source marine autopilot, pypilot. Unfortunately, I lack funds to develop the autopilot and make new experiments. I need parts that I cannot order. I am developing hydraulic drivers, but I am delayed by months and progress is slow. I would like to develop machine learning algorithms, additional sensor inputs, and much more. If you're interested, visit pypilot.org. You can support the project by buying from the store there, or you can also make a donation. You can contact me if you have any questions. It is possible to use pypilot on most any sailboat. This is a free software project, and so far I do not know of any cheaper autopilot or one with all of these features.